Hey, Tech Simplified fam, Sly Gittens here, diving into another tech journey with you. Today's topic, that major milestone many of you have been aiming for, your Azure certification. You've dedicated the time, aced the exam, and now you're officially Azure certified. Big congratulations to you. Now comes the big question, what's next? Let's navigate your next moves together and keep you soaring high into your tech career. First and foremost, let's ensure that this momentum we have built doesn't just dwindle away. Achieving Azure certifications marks the beginning of a new chapter. It's about how you utilize this achievement to boost your career, enhance your skills, and expand your professional network. Let's dive right into that. Number one, update your professional profiles. It's crucial to reflect your new certification on your LinkedIn resume and any other professional platforms. This certification isn't just a personal achievement, it's a beacon of new opportunities, and you can also leverage it in negotiations when you're going to get those jobs that you're going after. Next, number two, network, network, network. The value of connecting with fellow Azure professionals cannot be overstated. Dive into forums, participate in webinars, and engage with online communities. The knowledge and opportunities you'll find are game changer. A few of them are Reddit, Facebook, LinkedIn. Go check those out. Even go right onto the Microsoft page and go into the forums. Keep learning. The cloud and Azure are ever evolving landscapes to push yourself and explore advanced certifications or dive into niche areas like AI, machine learning, or cybersecurity within Azure. The learning never stops, or like I like to say, always be learning. Number four, apply your skills. It's a world of difference between knowing the theory and applying it. Embark on small projects, contribute to open source ventures, offer your own newfound expertise at your current job. Real world application is key for mastery. That's what changed my life when I started practicing and making it real when I was in college, when I was just reading about it. Number five, exploring career pathways. Think deeply about where you see your career heading, whether becoming a cloud architect, engineer, developer. Identify your goals, seek advice from your mentors, research different roles, and tailor your learning path to match your career aspirations. And there you have it. Your Azure certification opens up a universe of possibilities. Remember, it's the steps you take after the certification that will truly shape your tech journey. Keep that curiosity alive, stay motivated, and always aim to demystify the complex. Have any questions or want to share your own post-certification experiences? Feel free to drop a comment below or reach out on social media. Until next time, our tech adventure, keep embracing the tech life with the ease of strategy. I'm signing off. Peace.